Come
in. Yes, today is a new Benin market right there to check how the situation of things be. Because generally, if you carry money enter inside market now, you know they reach you to buy anything again. So that is why we say, okay, make we enter market, make we come see some of our people will be say that they sell this food stuff. Because everybody they complain, hungry day. And the root cause, now union matter. And we want our governor, Mr. Governor Obaseki, to put a stop to all this union, compelling people to join union before they can do their business for Benin. I'm volunteering myself to make sure that we identify those union people with the cause hardship to our people for inside market, the sellers and the customers. Today, if you know the union, you know if you carry your pumpkin leaf, go to the market, go sell. If you know the union, you know if you sell anything inside our market. Immediately, you get more empowerment. You won't come inside the market, they will come compel you to join union. So that is why we they come out today to tell our government, say all these things where they cost for inside market. For me, I don't check them, not the government with the problem. The problem is union. Me, I don't have any political party, I don't be PDP, I don't be APC, I just belong to the truth. Not the government be the problem, not union. Until the governor of Edo State, the governor of Edo State may join traders welfare union to put a stop to all this demonic union. Today, you hear bread union. Tomorrow, you will hear pineapple union. The other time, you hear Egile union, pepper fruit union. So all these things, that be the hardship. Madam, okay, we get some market to ask. Now and before, which one is cheaper? Talk before I'm going to buy okra for bag.
Before this one comes,
for okra, bag of okra before. Okay, now how much do you buy now? Okay, now the cost. This one is shaped. How much do this one? This one 100 naira. Okay, bag of garlic, how much do now? This one will share that much. Okay, what do you get to tell Buhari? Tell her, make her hear. No, tell her.
Make Buhari met his chief. And I have a pocket leaf at the center because of the union. If you buy pocket leaf, you don't say anything. I make you stop pocket leaf from now. You know the left person back. If people went, all those people went back, they meet them, they come back. Without them, they don't back. The people wear the bag, they know they see I'm bad. But they meet their hands, that with the bag.
That is exactly the trouble with the inside market. For Benin, they describe them as Denide. For Lagos, they describe them as Iyaloja or Baba Loja. So all those things, we don't want to address our market. Our market is supposed to be free flow for business. You carry corn, you sell, buyers come, they buy. Today, farmer cannot sell their things themselves. That is exactly what I started talking about. Say, this union, we must put a stop to it. Last time, exactly this spot when I did, this street when I did, this Okundaye, before you can sell meat before, for train or table, it gets from here, by where they compare you to join union. I want to join that demonic union, meat union. 150,000, 5 crates of beer, 3 crates of malt, cabbage biscuit. So by the time somebody go pay this kind of money, they join that demonic union, the same union will decide how much they will sell their things. So we doesn't want it in our market. We are saying no. We are saying no to evil union inside our market. So as we live here, we are still moving to go and meet some other people where we say, this matter they really they touch. This too cost for inside our market. Mr. Governor, Governor Obaseki, this is the time to put a stop to all this evil union where they make things they cost. You can take it right now. Let's go.
I got a look for you.
na crayfish be this. Madam, before and now.
Hold the mic. Hold the mic, I said.
Before and now, which one? Which one is cheap bass?
Not before.
Okay, now bag of crayfish before now how much?
Give her my. Let me
and 40,000.
Yes.
But now, how much?
70, 75. Yes.
Okay, now, how much is your song?
500.
Yes. Alright, now, crayfish. Now, be this one. He said before, now 50,000 for bag of crayfish. But today, now 75. And for Isan market, now, how should I pay by? How should I sell? How do you
sell?
That's it. Okay, which message you get to government now? So that
let the chairman help.
No, look
down,
look
up. Give him my newspaper.
Let the chairman provide the necessary things to keep this building.
Let them produce plans. Transportation.
Yes. Now that they put for their
shoes. Buhari, now they talk to say. Send message to Buhari.
Good, I like that very well.
Yes, send message.
You think on too much, the pharmacy.
Okay.
Only 1 kilo. They don't know the letter.
Okay.
I tell you, you shall let the price of fuel. They join, but that's the most important thing when they choose the TNA. Get the water, they say fuel, they have. So if they buy their food, they will travel their meat with the money when they pay for.
Alright, very just our sister here say, fuel is the major problem. Federal government, Muhammadu Buhari, Naija market with this so. Make federal government reduce fuel. Say things will cheap for Naija market. Well, by the grace of God, we look forward to see safety is very cheap for inside our market.
Monte tomatoes. You understand? Okay. How do you stop?
Okay, before and now, who can choose? Before and now.
Now, before.
How much did they buy baskets of tomatoes before?
Before, a basket of tomatoes was 2,000, 5,000, but now, 25,000, 20,000.
25,000?
Yes. A small basket for
so
Belen.
You must still carry transport.
You must still pay transport. 300. Everything will be 1,000. What will we spend?
For transport?
Yes, we must still pay card money.
Come outside the umbrella.
We must still pay card money. Card money will be paid. We will pay at 500. Transport, everything will be 1,000. We will buy at 20,000.
This grand money, where you dey pay?
For 2 hours.
You see, our government no send anybody to collect grand money for a dough market. Mr. Gordon Obaseki, all these are some of the things we be saying they make it the year. See our sister now where we say they manage to go buy tomatoes, buy pepper. This many money they collect for traders hand. Then make things in here. Mama, which message you get to take government now?
Because this too dear now, everything too cost. Money not there may help us because as like everybody they complain too much. May help us, may everything come down. May for still let us they buy.
Now, why do you talk to so they hear you?
Yes, so now with the talk to
so. Make you talk to them.
Now, here with the talk to so. Because this too dear. It's too dear. May do and may everything come down. May open border for us. This too dear.
Okay.
May pity the poor.
Okay,
this too dear. My name is Odion Ijoku.
Okay. Odion Ijoku say, money for grand. Let us stop him. For inside our Edo market.
This too dear.
This too dear. For inside our market, you they hear and I say money for grant. This money for grant, who they collect them? Not the government. And government not send them. So we don't want money for grant, we don't want union. Let's go.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Before and now, which one? things cheap pass. Now before things cheap pass. The market still they move as they move before.
No.
Yeah?
No.
So now, what do you get to tell government? This rubber of garri, how much?
Now 1,000. This for banana, 1,200.
1,000 for this rubber of garri?
Yes.
Now 1,200.
Yes.
This one, how much?
That one, this one, 800.
800.
Yes.
Before?
Before, now 600.
600. Okay, you think any transportation cost some have been a waiting cost?
Not the transportation.
Tell Buhari waiting cost.
Waiting cost, and they say, S-men, they not let them do farm work.
Okay.
They let them do work.
Talk to Buhari.
Buhari, make a fine solution for the S-men. Let them come off our bush.
Okay.
Let women feed, they go farm, they go to do, they bring food come for us.
Yes. So now the cattle-rearers, now the farmer, know the fee enter inside bush go bring garri.
Yes.
Buhari, you hear them, it's like they are robbing Peter to pay Paul. Cattle business is a private business. Cattle business is a private business. Anybody where get cattle, make it go find where you want to put them. Make them know they carry and enter people farm. Because of all these cattle, now where we say that they enter people farm, fear not let farmers go inside bush again. That is why it says a garri, ordinary garri, 1,200. Because farmer no fit go. This one how much is it?
800.
This garri so. Now farmer, now he's supposed to give us cheap. Now where we say full and he don't let the enter side market. What did you expect? Thank you. Come on, Tarola.
Hello.
Just follow us in the Mama, I come with you now. Before and now, which one is cheap pass? Before and now, which one is cheap pass?
Before,
Mona ready, I come. Before and now, which one is cheap pass?
Before is cheap.
People they complain now.
Yes, so.
What do you want tell government? Tell them. Speaking, but anything we want to speak, speaking English, anything at all, speak up.
I think government, they reduce everything for us.
Right? They reduce everything.
Yeah, so. Because our children, they suffer.
Mm-hmm.
They suffer no money again, no job.
Okay.
They kill us.
Okay. So right now, we're there for Mama Place. Mama, how much did they sell these steamed tomatoes before?
Before, like 15 naira.
15 naira?
Yes.
How much it be now?
100 naira.
Say, I'm 15 naira before. Buhari, they say I'm 15 naira before. Now, 100 naira. This one, how much?
20 naira before.
Before, now 20 naira.
Now,
now 40 naira. Buhari, you see her? This one, how much before?
30 naira.
40
naira. How much before? Okay. Salt. Before. Okay. You go come out. Here we go.
That woman, that woman, she go pick up her.
Okay, would they hear say union for punking the matter? Who know they union of it concerned? Who know they punking the union of it carry punking the from that people plan or a fair area?
Yes,
yeah. Because of this one now, farmer know they become. What do you get?
Make government
come help us.
Yes, sir.
Okay, before, how much did they sell this one?
$300. Yes, sir.
$300. Before, this one how much? $20.
Yes, sir.
But now,
$15.
But what did they say? Huh? This one, how much before?
$20. Yes, sir.
So how much is it now?
$15.
This one how much?
$100.
Before now be $15.
Yes, sir.
Government, make one the year more. All right. The consequences of all these things we have been saying, the cost inside our market, the root cause, now those demonic union. Until government rise up to put a stop to union inside our market, things will be very cheap. I keep on saying it. I do not belong to any political party. The truth of the matter is not the government that is making things to cost inside our market, it's union. But government has a very big role to play by rising up to put a stop to those demonic unions. Let's go and see. Yes, now provision to this. Before and now, which one is cheaper?
Before,
how much did you sell this one?
Before, it's 450.
Now, how much? Hey, provision, put money. Before, now 450. Now, 1,001. What did you see? Mama.
No one come down.
Before how much have they sell this one?
They sell at 1,000.
For now, how much?
See, they sell at 900.
Okay, how much of cat on now?
900, 800. Cat on now. Some they sell 30. Why some they sell 29?
Okay, how much? How much now buy today?
Today we buy 30.
30?
Yes.
So which message you get for government?
Let the see letter come down.
Let the letter come down. The price will go up, they affect you.
They affect
but people see they buy now.
No, small.
Now how you say buy, not be you go to sell?
Now we take sell best. You know they call you to sell, people when will buy three now. Mm. Because the price too high, they
will
buy.
They'll buy one?
Yes.
So you want to make government top two for the battle?
Yes.
Okay. So now, like how many cattle do they sell a day?
I'm not able to sell one a day. Before they sell three cattle.
Before you sell three cattle?
Yes.
Now you know if you sell one
I'm
a day.
I'm not able to sell one first.
What do they want you? Talk to them.
I'm not able to sell one. Before they sell three cattle. But now I'm not able to sell one.
Because it is cost.
It too cost. Before they buy this fish, 500 naira. That time, my cattle, 16,000. But now, 30.
30,000.
Yes, now.
From 16,000 to 29 to 30.
Yes.
Oh. What did they say? Before and now, which one can you pass?
Give a mic.
Before and now, which one can you pass? Okay. Which message you get is a good one. This one how much?
200. This one 300.
This one 300. 250. This one how much they sell this one?
This one 100 naira.
100 naira. What about the pepper? Bag of pepper, how much you buy today?
16.
But before how much did you buy?
Before 5,000.
Alright, bag of pepper before. Now 5,000, but today now 16,000. Now how you take by now you go say, sir? How much today for cup?
700.
This one I say I own, I do not worry you. Worry you, bolo. This smell of where they use and break, how much for cup? Wow. What is this? What is this one? Banga soup. Who want cook banga soup? How do banga do this? This one, this one, this one, this one, account. Okay. So today now, because of this situation, because we said our market, customer don't call like that again. All right, thank you.
Alpha, you're fine. I would reduce the price. Now where the government?
Bye-bye.
No, now you won't be asking. Okay, wait for me to put that in the shop. And it will be enough. Wait, wait.
Just stretch the mic, don't worry. Mama, give me a call. Stretch and I'll get their voices.
Okay, before and now, which one is too fast?
Before
is too fast. Yeah. Okay, now. Are you going to buy a very high pass?
Yes,
sir. You can't wait for 100 and how much they sell them? That is times two.
Yes.
Oh, I thought of Buhari, they see you.
Buhari, he won't kill us. I know they eat the three times again. The time of good luck and they buy bag of rice, 7,000. And now a bag of rice in Nigeria owns 22,000 something.
Go ahead.
They hear me so.
Doctor,
and now he won't kill us. Now die, we may die. So, we know what he will do. He tell us say he needs to change. Now, not be changed, they see again. Now, die.
Doctor, I can hear you.
Yeah, well, change us. Well, Nigeria better. And now Nigeria worse. This is how we good luck to do. They say good luck to do. At least say if I join you. And now, who is that?
So from 70,000 to 210,000.
Now.
Trust for play side.
That's for no play side.
Grandpa, no day side.
No.
Okay, now, I have to say, Mark, you're going slow, sir. You're going to go
money. They don't say that again. Grandpa's not out. Let me tell you, I'm going to be
let's get their voice. Who hear their voice? Who hear their voice?
He said, who drop telephone?
I get
what you need to talk when you want to talk to them.
One thousand.
Hey.
People
where
be say, that they hold pure water. Then they want for see money take feed their children. Pure water now, 20 naira. If they say how they want to feed their children, they pay as well.
Okay, they tell you say Buhari won't come again, I know agree.
One for me. Because if you know children, they cry. You don't see where two girls when they cry. Papa go say make this thing happen again.
Which advice you get for them?
Advice you get for them, say, make it change. You say not change. When I feel it now, don't be change. Now blood, that would they see. Don't be lying. People now.
Okay, right now, we're there inside our market for Benin, Edo State, Nigeria. We get what one of our mother just stopped now. He said no, they picked up 3 square meters here again. But before you talk to this family, right?
Hold on, four.
Okay, now, on my own part, for Nigeria of today, where we do, before you go see Nigeria, where you chop what you like. You can't chop what you like for Nigeria again. Now, what do you see, now you go chop. You get what they call balanced diet. How many people chop balanced diet? So, Mr. President Muhammadu Buhari, as a matter of urgency, open border. Secondly, all these cattle rearers, where they go chop people food by side farm, they make things they scarce for our market. Cow business and private business. Make you go find land for your people.
make them do their cow business. So from here, we will go the other side, make you go here, what will happen? Man, no day here.
Man, no day here.
Man, no day here. Man, no day here. Man, let me talk to you. Come to this side.
Hey,
my gentleman, welcome. Okay, Mr. President, Muhammadu Buhari, I have said as a talk to you, sir. Transportation, I've been at where I've been at with you.
It's only dollar way high. I've done everything. Yes.
Your business, my dollar business.
What's the dollar business?
My dollar business. Not before, not foreign, my dollar business. So, the president, get the room. Okay. Yes, we are right here at Kibet. Mr. Joseph. Now, oven, now, carpet, footman, foam, and everything in the building. But we won't find out before and now. This one feels very so far.
We are not going to compare. Before it's far better than, even with 75%.
Okay.
Far better than now. Now we have low hope. We only got it. Because shipping cost now is very expensive.
Hello?
It makes everything more expensive. Even the common man cannot afford the expensive loss of everything in Nigeria today. So if there is any way in Nigeria government and make sure that this the shipping cost, most especially the shipping cost.
You are talking about your business,
not only my own, every shipping cost is very expensive.
Very expensive.
And from here everything goes up. Mm. So the shipping cost happens to be lower. Everything will be cheap. And the common man
wow. Hello. We're there with our brother, Mr. Joseph. We're talking about
money.
The shipping cost, declaring your papa work today, don't go times three. You don't go hard. So, Mr. President Muhammadu Buhari, the way that they declare goods for papa work today, you don't go like times three, I do times four. I know when the former government did there before, to clear motor now like 180, but today, to clear motor now 5 something. Now we bring you call. Now our taxpayers' money, now you spend. I beg, make them try sitting down for another table, make them sit down, take up, do a bad shipping and clearing. Now, this is our brother, they complain now. Say, everything will be say, it is tough for that side, everything don't be high. So, thank you, my brother.
Come on, Mark, I'm not a colleague. Auntie Ebo. Mommy, can you?
We go for our brother, we just say the song, bag of rice, bag of beans. A very nice special, we say, even when things they cost for market, they still give customer good price. Today, how much is bag of rice?
The
40 rice. What about bag of beans?
Bag of beans, that one is 2,000.
How much is bag of beans?
The white one is 48,000.
48,000.
Why the local beans? 48,000.
Okay. This is transportation. Where do you local? And this one is local beans. Which one do they call this one?
These are white beans.
White beans.
White beans. The name is Kano beans.
Kano beans.
Why the brown beans now? The
first
price
now is 62,000.
62,000
for a bag of rice.
For the bag of this.
Okay. Now transportation make a cost like that are they what do you get to tell government? Tell government what you want me to do.
What I want to say.
No, pidgin English now they speak. They don't speak English for me.
I want to tell government at least if they since we are not based on the issue of the country, they are not producing enough. If they should open the borders so that things will come in, because all these things is coming there. They are not producing this country. If they can open the borders so that things will come in, it will be more better, the things will be more.
All right, our brother advised us here.
Secondly, about the foreign rights. The thing is, the most of the things is the transport.
It's not the foreign rights,
the foreign rights, yeah.
Where? This one be 40 rice. How much for this rubber for 40 rice?
1,800.
You with the same market. Man with the same market. Same old, in case you want to give your wife money. 1,800. Before how much will you sell?
Before then, when the things still there okay now. At least the buy rice, 1,000. For
1,000. 1,000.
1,000.
Which one be this one?
This one is Nigerian quality.
Now Nigeria fine like this?
Yeah.
And Nigeria fine like this?
Yes.
How much for bag?
It's
3,000. 23,000. How much for?
Europe, 1,000.
You guys said the Nigeria fine pass for you.
Yes, sir.
Yeah? Nigeria fine pass for you. So this
so
one
they can still encourage the country. They can assist them. At least more better.
It's better federal government invest money on this farmers to produce more. so they can produce more things with the rice with the chicken. All right, thank you, Mr. Sunday. Give us your feeling.
My name is
Actually, we are done.
You are done?
Yeah.
Come here, sir.
This one's top one. Okay. Mama, how much of mango?
Come on. Okay, put my phone. Not the editor.
You say how much of this one? Talk for us.
Where are they going now?
I'm not going to be able to do this.
What is your shop doing here?